What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Pixelmon video. In the last episode, we did we didn't do all this. Last episode, we started to get all these things and we started to find iron. Oh, it's raining. And I found iron. I'll tell you where I found it. I found it down. Oh yeah, I also found emeralds. I came down here and then I started to strip mine. And then my pickaxe ran out right here. Like, there was a block right there. And then I broke it and there was loads of iron. This is why it's all broken. Oh, there's diamonds. Oh yeah. I'll get these diamonds.
That's a lot of emeralds.
But what I did while I was offline, I got full diamond stuff, and I also got a few things, and I also caught an Azelf. I sold some of my apricots, because you can sell them here, and you can buy, you sell them for quite low, to be honest, but the amount of apricots I was getting from all the things that was around, I had loads. Well, you could buy Ultra Balls. I don't know where they've gone. I could buy Ultra Balls. They're not there anymore. There was, 1,250. But I had two. I had two Ultra Balls. There was in the shop, I'll tell you that for a fact. There was an Azelf spawned right in front of me. So I trapped it in a cage. But then I came back after buying Ultra Balls. I bought two Ultra Balls and I came back and it were in the water. And what happened was I threw an Ultra Ball, but I missed it and it hit the Finneon. And then I caught a Finneon, which is some weird fish thing, but it was level 19, so it's alright. And then I got the Azelf really low with just using Pikachu, because I got that to level 26, and it's got really good moves now. Well, it's got better moves than it did before. And then I caught it because it was really low, and I caught it. And it's a legendary, apparently. I don't know. If it says it spawned in a forest biome, and it spawned right in front of me, I think that means that it's good. So yeah, I got an Azelf now. And if you see, there's a level 20 Rattata there. If I just fight this person, Confusion, ready? One-shotted the level 20. It's so good. It's so good at doing things. And also, I've been cooking up some things. I also made an anvil, because apparently you need stuff for that. And also, what I was going to do? Sticks. There we go. Yes, I was watching a video and apparently need a hammer to make stuff. Okay, so I figured out how to do it. Now you just need to do that and hold it down. I was just being an idiot and not being able to do it. So now I need buttons, apparently. And then do that. There we go. And now bang, bang, bong, bong, bing. Yes, we've got Pokeballs. Just turn them all into buttons. Bing. Oh wait, bang bong. Bang. Four Pokeballs. Oh, this is good. I'm gonna buy some Great Balls. I can only buy one. And then just buy some Pokeballs. Cause why not? Yep. Now we've got Great Ball. Well, now we've got one Great Ball and seven Pokeballs. That should be alright. Okay. Right, there we go. Now we can make them. Yes, five Great Balls. Easy. I think I'm going to travel to the other islands. Pookie, pookie, pookie. Oh, it's the crab. Crab Rave. I want to catch Crab Rave. Crab Rave. Come on, catch Crab Rave. Come on. Yes, we caught Crab Rave. Let's go. Crab Rave. Crab Rave, Crab Rave. We got Crab Rave. Oh, sick age. That is so sick. Right, so I've got 8 Ultra Balls now. So we're going to go out on an adventure now. So, yeah. We'll see when I get to an island. Or see some Pokemon that looks cool. Let's stop off at the desert island, which has trees on it. See what's here. So our boat's there. What's this? A trapinch. Oh, now I'm fighting it. I just kill it because I don't know what it is. Easy. We get a piece of sand. Ooh. I'm going to take that. I'm also going to take some sand. There we go. Diglett. I want to take a Diglett. Oh, it's level 26. Ooh. You really want to fight? I don't really want to... Let's see what Pikachu can do. Don't kill it, though. Okay, good. Okay, that's good. I don't want it to fully kill it. Wait, let's do Spark, see what that does. Okay, so I don't think Electric actually attacks Diglett, because all he's doing is using special abilities. Quick attack. Let's do another one and then let's try and catch it. Oh, now it attacks me. Quick attack. Don't kill it. Alright, let's just try and get it now, because... I think we could just use the normal Pokeball. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, it's alright. Yes. There's a Numel. Oh, there's a big Numel. What level is this? Oh, it's a boss. Is it? No, it's not. I kind of want to get it. Just because it's big. And I have so many Ultra Balls, I don't really care. And it's really easy to make them. Let's go! Should I get a Trapinch? I don't want to get an 11-11 one, that's well trash. I kind of want to get a bird as well, because I think you can fly them when you get them high enough. Yeah, it's in the red. Bag. Pokeballs. I'll just use a normal one. Okay, right, you're just annoying now. Alright, get in the ball. Get in the ball. I can't honestly be bothered. Just gonna break free every time. Ultra ball, go. Are you joking? You're literally about to die? Do you really want to die? I'll kill you. Finally! Oh my god. Then let's go to Finian. And then bag. Pokeballs. Great ball. Easy. Yes. Wait, Abra is evolving? I can't actually see. No, I can't see. I can't see. All I can see is the lights. Into a Kadabra. Yes. Yes. Okay, can I move? There we go. Whoa, yes. Level 16 Kadabra. Now it actually has good moves. What? Oh, okay. Give him back. Alright, let's go home. I'm gonna go back home. Oh, level 11, I feel so bad. 4 damage. Oh no. Oh, Pidgey. Oh no, I'm so scared. Oh,
two damage.
No. Well, it's three damage. Five damage. I cannot talk. Trappage. Bided its time. You're dead now, so it don't really matter. A monkey. Monkey. Pidgey. Should be... This one should be the last one. Spearow. Yep. Woo! Right, let's go. Right, guys. We're going to end the episode there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like. I'd really appreciate it. And if you want more Pixelmon, leave a like as well. Peace.